Adrift. My goodness, this game already looks pretty.
310.
310. Oh, thanks. 505 games. I played a bunch of free 505 games. Unreal Engine. Hardy Man. Did I catch that? 2016. PlayStation 4 game. Well, I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4. Mankind Above All Else. Hardy Man. Please don't let this be copyrighted music. Because I have no idea. Press options button to start. So I did the training. You know, I a while ago, actually. I was going to say I got this, but no, I don't got this. Invert Y-axis. I thought everything should be saved, right? Yeah, I mean, everything looks like it's saved. I'm not going to change anything. So I won't do the training this time. I'll just play. Oh my goodness, this music sounds lovely. Out in space, and the graphics looks beautiful. I mean, what's spinning around? I wasn't even paying attention. There's a thing. Is that my Vocalis backup? Okay, well, you know what? All I know is that when I was in the Eve training, I was picking up things and we're floating around, and I'm like, well, I love this already. It's been a while, but I guess now I can play it. I'm in between, like, Final Fantasy 10 is going to be my weekend game.
Aerospace EVA training simulation online. 20. Instructor, Hand 4 Administra, Series 4, version 1.6.
Santa Monica!
Oshima, Alex. Mission, Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Mission active date, 29 September 2035.
It's amazing I'm playing this on the same day of that year. But this does not look like Santa Monica.
Control system, access options menu.
Yeah, but why would I... What?
Perform EVA look.
Okay, you know what? Frig that. Options, it is backwards. There we go. Yeah, that's better. That is a beautiful plant. So this was like the training again.
Activate EVA propulsion thrust.
Forward. Oh, I see it on the bottom right there. I see how glorious you are. Okay. So this is Earth. Where am I at on this?
Activate EVA propulsion boost.
Whoa, that just straightened me up. Ooh, square, hold. What?
Perform EVA ascend.
Okay, this is ascend. This is descend. This is tilt. Oh yeah, this is tilting. Hopefully you guys don't get dizzy. I don't know if I can or not on video games. But I got this.
Perform EVA ascend.
Football, soccer ball. Oh, you are mine. You are mine and you know it. He shoots, he scores. That's not how you play football or soccer. Oh, that's how you break. That'll help a lot. That'll help. This is just like the training all over again. Oh, this is so beautiful. Can I
perform EVA roll?
Roll to the left. Roll to the right. One hop now, y'all. Okay. So if you hit L3, it straightens you up to, like, straight up and down. Which is what it should be. Yeah, roll to the right and then I'll straighten myself up. What is... How do I grab these things? All I'm doing is smacking them. No. Get back here, you. Hold with square. Ha!
Activate EVA stabilizer.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing. And then the boost is... Who knows? Either way, I'm having way too much fun.
Oxygen levels are monitored via EVA HUD oxygen meter.
Where? Vel, Dur.
Objectives are displayed via EVA HUD radar.
Oh, that's oxygen. Okay, but I don't know where. Come here.
Activate EVA environment scan. Hardiman Aerospace EVA training simulation complete.
Oh, good. I'm glad.
Exit training module via access portal.
Which? To my right. Okay, there's a little arrow to my right saying go this way. Straight ahead. So I was able to suck up some oxygen there. All right. If I hit square on anything else, I just whack it. Oh, it's glowing. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, down. Down we go. I mean, I'm getting a hang of this already. Now, how do I stabilize, break, and then I square? Oh, I missed. I missed again. Take. I will. Oh, the handle. Oh, of course. Why would I try to scan my passport and then pull? So I'm not doing this. I'm just holding square. And I did that. Okay, that's bright. Anyway, this is beautiful. I love it already. And all I've been doing is smacking things around and sucking up oxygen. Oxygen in a can. I usually use that to spray my keyboard. All right. There's multiple uses for canned oxygen now. Ooh, nice long load. I guess now we're playing the game. That was just another tutorial again, because that's exactly what I was doing. But they told me to like go and basically pick up something or do something. And then it was over and leave through that same door, I think. But yeah, what do you think so far? I mean, it's the graphics is what it should be, you know, beautiful. And you got me controlling you. So if you start spinning around, just let me know, because I don't think that didn't make me dizzy or anything. So, but yeah, so far I'm already enjoying it. I just did the like I said, the little tutorial, and I was like, this looks like fun. I wonder what the story's about. And hopefully I'll have a chance to play it within the next 50 years. Wait, did just 2 years go by? Survivor detected.
Survivor detected.
Yeah, it's 11 p.m. at night, UTC time.
Survivor
okay.
Detected.
We're above Earth.
It's survivor detected.
That's me, probably.
Survivor detected.
I am really. Why?
Survivor located. Initializing EVA HUD display.
Okay, what, that? Calm down, me. What the heck? Alright, so this already started off. Well, it's so pretty. Oh, okay. It's snake, go away. What the heck? What the heck is going on? Lady, I am telling you now. Can I?
EVA suit critically damaged.
My suit is
oxygen leak detected.
Ooh.
Emergency life support system online. Manual oxygen refill required.
Okay, but what's out there? Why is the ship all destroyed and stuff? Anyway, whatever. Let's just hold. mine. Come here. I will find you. You are. Okay, does my voice get higher pitched? What am I doing? I'm going to the left. What is all of this up? Oh, that's me turning. Oh, I'm so good at this. Straighten up with this button. Yeah, there we go. Hold. Air. Ha ha ha. Mine. I don't know where my oxygen thing is. A shared resource. Oh my goodness. What is going on? Straighten up. Straighten up, me. Okay, up somehow.
Oxygen station damaged.
No! Of course it's damaged. Okay, I'm going this way. Down to the exit? Sure, why not? Oh, I mean, minus all the destruction, this is truly beautiful. Oh my goodness.
Analyzing Hardiman Aerospace identification sequence.
Why is all this happening to me? What?
Data transfer in progress.
Okay. I'm going straight through, but I can't help but look at.
Identification verified. Oshima, Alex. Commander, Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Vital signs, stable.
Who? What? Hold. Mine. Oh, I feel like I can really breathe when I get that. Alright, up we go. I mean, up, not turn. Hopefully I didn't just like fly by somebody, because I have no idea. Let's straighten up and then go straight ahead. And I'll try to keep myself under control. Whoa. This is now straight? Why can't I look upward? There we go. What am I doing? Ooh, I like the space doors. So I don't know what the objective, what is this? Objectives or anything is.
Warning. EVA propulsion system damaged. Oxygen repurposed as shared life support and propulsion resource. Warning. EVA propulsion system damaged. Oxygen repurposed as
Am I like in trouble? Like how lock. Unlock that. Okay, we'll smack that pen. Preserve your preserve synced thrust. Okay, I was holding square. Okay, there was a little bar underneath that square. All right, I'm already not liking how I'm I can breathe, you know. I am not in this suit. Oh, cool, more destruction. All right, let's see if I could find more of that lovely oxygen air stuff. Is that a can air thingy down here? Oh yeah, oh! Grab. Yeah, you're so mine. I don't know where my oxygen bar is, but one of these days I'll find it and I will master that. Where's the other can that I just saw? You or... There was two. Okay, straighten up. This is straight. I'm not a fan of this. Okay, well, I'm just kind of like floating away. That's my bad. Leak hazardous. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna sneak down here and get this green thing down here. Come here. Is that little... No, okay, I was gonna say hold up, because that was like, it was filling up and then it stopped. Okay, it's not under Ville. This looks like some major damage. My mouth is open and I'm just... in awe. North Star. Hardy man. What have you done? This was supposed to be a fun and beautiful space flying contraption, and you got me with a completely destroyed ship already. Come here. You're not escaping me today. Now, where is that other one at? You're not escaping me. Not today. Front flip it. Why can't I grab this? Why is grabbing oxygen ridiculously hard? I am absorbing all of you. Don't you escape from me. Okay, am I good? Am I OD'd on okay, yeah, let's just keep bouncing off of everything. Where? Okay, I'm going to my right. And oh, okay, well, I mean, I know what I'm doing. Totally a master space flyer at this point. I like these doors. Can I have one of those for my room? Alright, every time I'm crashing into something, is that not helping me? Wait, I'm not gonna go across that, am I? No. Don't even mess with me.
Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4.
Yeah, I see it.
Catastrophic event detected.
Hold.
Origin point. Terminated.
What am I doing? I can't just jump out there, can I? No, I can fly a little bit, right. Usually you don't have thrusters that could handle it in space, do we? I mean, I haven't been an astronaut for very long, so I really don't know that we had jet propulsion stuff. Warning, reserves depleting. Yeah, I just don't know where my reserves are. Integrity is red. Boost is red. Capacity. I copy. Hi. Please hear me. Oh, wrong button again. Alright, is this one closer? Because every time it's like, hey, just grab it, I'm just like, it's never... Oh, that one worked way too well. Stop. And then try to find That other... Oh, there you are. Hey, come here. You're right there. Oh, I like it. Sure, that was probably good. Let's go. I'm going to suck up all these oxygen can things and I'm out of here. I got to stop bouncing in off of things, though. Leak reduced. Oh, great. Wonderful. Wait, what was that? Was that a thing or was that a thing? Okay, you're not green. Whatever. If you're not green, I don't want you. I've been sideways this whole time. There we go. Straighten myself up. Yes.
Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. No remaining survivors.
What? Give me this. Hold. You are... What is this thing over here, then, that's white? And a target. Ooh, wait. Is that really what I need? Ouch, I'm so sorry I can't fly. If I do this and try to straighten myself up, would I be alright? Please work. I'm gonna smack you. Smack you until you work. Okay, well this isn't working. And I don't want to go that way. Straighten myself up. Turn right. I mean left. okay, and I'm not going that way either, so... This is R1 and L1 and L2 and R2. Well, okay, I'm trying to straighten myself up, but not really. Okay, there we go. I keep losing that second can every time. I'm gonna eventually smack this thing too. Oh, why? Why is this the most difficult thing? Give me! Why? Oh, there we go. Now I probably lost the other can. Up. Where was I at? Okay, you... Don't you dare escape me this time. There we go. Break. Okay, that was rather difficult. I mean, it's like you hold square, and then it's just like, oh no, you're going to start turning. And I'm just like, well, why? Why am I turning at this time? Can I hit this? It's green, and it's yeah, all things green are usually good. Of course. Smack that. I can't. All right, all I can do is... The get out of here pose. Okay, I'm gonna just follow this arrow. That's probably the wisest.
External EVA visor critically damaged. EVA repair required.
I am trying my bestest. Solaris, I know that.
For EVA repair station located.
Oliver. Okay, so you do gotta hold on to things. Put my card, or just push... Oliver, you look like, ooh, what's that movie actor? Same hair. Yep, I'm not joking. Same haircut. Dang, Bing Kingsley? Ben Kingsley? Yeah, we'll go with that guy. Hi, return... date, yeah, thank you. For what? Thanks for the push again. Called in a favor to get a transfer approved from McDonald today. I know it's McDonough. Will be at least a week before hearing back from Santa. Oh, Santa Monica. Thought it was Santa Claus. That'd be cool. Everything looks good, but I'm still going to need him to get us into Spiritus Beta. Oh, and crew expansion, whatever that is. Hopefully he can keep it together until July. Honestly, I just think he'll be relieved. He's ready to go. He's probably not the only one either. You believe it's better to ask for forgiveness than permission? Wait, what? What did I do? I just hit next. The story of my life. Hudson's been beating me with this stick since we were kids. This has gotten me into trouble more times than I care to count. Someday I'll learn. What? I've noticed you are looking well lately. This makes me happy. What is going on? You must not beat yourself up over these things. What am I reading? Poor Esther Ledoux Il Fay. Okay, I have no idea why that's up in French. Sure. You must, okay, what, you have to start, you have sharp edges, you believe it's better to ask for forgiveness than permission. These qualities that you possess do not always make everyone happy, but they are part of who you are. They are admirable, try not to let it weigh you down. We are all flawed in some ways. I have made many, many mistakes. Leadership is not for the weak, ma petite. All right. Now you must focus on young Andrew. He is no longer connected to what we are doing here. His heart is at home, his soul with his daughter. That is where he belongs. He is broken, and you can provide the means for him to begin healing. I know you will do the right thing. Voter Ami Devu, Sebastian. Why is this forever? Sebastian, thank you for yesterday. It's been difficult for me to find my rhythm out here. I mean, it's hard enough to move, let alone dance. But your advice and guidance is always appreciated and exactly what I need to hear. I'm just really grateful for everything you've done for me. I don't know what I'd do without you. I don't always do the right thing, but I try to do the best thing. Leading is hard. Thanks for understanding that and believing in me. Heart. Ayo. Okay, that's... I thought I was getting a suit or something. What is friggin'... Okay, stop, because I'm smashing into things. My suit's probably compromised. Can I do this? Okay, no, that's not a thing either. You mean to say... Wait, can I equip this? Of course not. And I can't get any of these? Okay, what? I was able to sneak in here for a reason. And it better not have been just to read up on that extremely long... Can I hack the... Ooh, hold. Yeah, well, okay. What's really up with this? Up, down, left, right. Okay. I'm probably running out of oxygen because that was an extremely long... story, and I was just wasting time. Oh, 03. Okay, I can't. Brazino. Solaris, yeah. I keep hitting down when I mean to go up. Oh, is this a thing? Because it's really shiny and pretty. Hold, yeah, give me some of that shiny stuff. I'm probably running out of breath. Please remain still. Everyone, do not move.
Hand for EBA repair sequence.
Nice.
Vital signs stable.
Yay. Hardy, man. Come on. I came always over here and you're just a book. Let's break. Ah, oxygen. Give me that. Okay, what? Everything's red. Everything's still red down there except my scanner. Is that a flower? Oh, well, I meant to pick it up, not wherever that went. Either way. Okay, that flower just went through the floor, but that's usually normal. Things like that happen all the time, to me anyway. Yeah, perfect. That's exactly what I want to do. Bounce off the floor. Grab. Yeah, got it that time somehow. Okay. Stabilize, break, turn. These are flashing red, which means... Okay, there's nothing in there. I am going the correct way. Am I? Of course I am, but this feels like the door I opened to my left. Oh, I don't even know. No, this is different. This already feels different, because I don't remember whatever this is. Alex, Oshima. Alright, all I can really do is square. I mean, if I could grab things, I would be... either way. Alright, straighten up. Go up somehow. There we go. Hold that square button. And please don't let it be commander. Okay, Oshima is our commander. Spiritus, production plan ahead of review. You are tracking positively, and I remain optimistic. Do I have to read all of this? Because I was, as of right now, stick to plan. Close this down and bring us home, Commander. This is your moment to shine. Hand for administration. Full briefing of staff. Why? I look forward to the review and comments. September. That was 2 years ago. Within 72 hours. What? I'd like full mission update. Okay, why is this flickering? Don't be doing that to me. Jumpers. Scary. Okay, so apparently flowers grow out of these things. They look like rations. Oh yeah, perfect. Bounce off of everything, because, I mean, I'm losing like HP really badly. Okay, forward is forward, but I keep using left and right too, and I probably don't have to. Oh my goodness. Anyway, hi. What is you?
Hand for personal data device version 4.7 acquired.
Nice.
Multiple personal data devices detected and online.
Nice.
Location coordinates unknown.
Nice throw. Okay, well, hardy man. Oh, duck a little bit. I'm glad there's like oxygen stuff everywhere, but.
Warning. Catastrophic event detected.
What?
Systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle launch.
You are so mine. Maybe I'm getting better at this now that I know. Stop hitting every button under the ocean. Known to man. I don't know why I went ocean, but that's where I'm just gonna stick with it. Why? That's red. That's red. Don't you dare smash into me or whatever you are. Straighten up. Okay, I'm getting a little bit better at flying. And by flying, I mean floating. Okay, now brake. No. Okay, okay, I'm going in this thing here. Whatever. Up, 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 up. There we go. Yeah. Nice. Are you a thing? No. Of course not. There's many circles. Okay, well, this thing's on. And that looks cool. So let's go over to this thing. Up, up, up. Yeah, I'm getting a hang of this. Maybe the square activation thing will happen now. Yeah, there we go.
Activating spirit system terminal.
Hardy man. Status unknown. Connection lost.
Damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline.
Ooh.
Cerebrum module inactive. Spiritus system repair required for Salvus EEV life support system operation.
Okay.
Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module.
Confirm that. I will gladly do all of these things. My goodness, if this was in like the VR virtual reality thing, oh, this would be even crazier. But it's already beautiful, so I'm happy with it. I gotta start going up, and I'm just gonna follow the markers. I don't know if I'm supposed to like find like secret things to find. I have no idea. There's probably things I'm supposed to find. Of course there is. Why would there not be? Ooh, this one's red. Yeah, I'm not afraid of red lights. Not yet, anyway. I haven't played enough scary games. This is another one of these things. You are so mine. You're like right down the center.
Personal log. Systems specialist. McDonough. Andrew. 17.
McDonough!
2037.
Finally going home. Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place. I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her. I promised myself I wouldn't leave her like this again. Broke both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this. I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.
I just wish I could fly. Stop. Please stop me from doing everything. There we go. It's all under control. I think I got it. McDonough. Boop. Just heard your log. Now I could enter your room. And I am going to... Why does everyone leave their boots out? Get out of here. Get out of here. What is this? Spring Music Rental. Nice. Get out of here. You two. Scissors. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, you're lucky I can't. There we go. Beautiful. Where? Whoa. Anyone turning their head to try to stay straight? Because there's, like, trust me. If maybe, whoa. Okay, everyone stop. Break. There we go. Now we're talking. I just want to turn around nicely at this camera computer. Office notes everywhere. Lynn contacted me already. Okay, everything is in motion. I hope nobody set this up for disaster. Something with a good choice. Maybe an early beta. Let me know. Lynn Colette, yeah. And Hardyman Resource... From Hardyman Resource, will be conducting you to work everything out. Okay. For Vancouver. So that will be very good for you down the road. Cool. For your replacement, I'm consider bringing up Misha Collins. Thoughts? AO is sending a whole bunch of things. Absolutely interested. Visitation between Santa Monica and Vancouver will be a challenge. Okay. Andrew, call in the favor. All of this information seems to be get you off North Star. What's wrong with North Star? This is time sensitive. Let me know if there's something you want to pursue. Ayo, Dory, hi, welcome back. I am reading not very much things. Okay, so stop. Why did you push me away? Did I push myself away? Everything looks green, but I can't interact or grab them. Fine. I don't even want it anyway. We're... Are you something that I need, or is it something I've already read? I already read it. Okay, swat it away. If I don't like it, I'm swatting it away. Oxygen, or do I not need oxygen anymore? Oh, cool. Anyway. There's a lot of debris. Get it. Oh, okay. I was going to swat the thing, but I'll grab this instead. Delicious air. Okay. Am I going up and out, or am I going... I believe so, because that's red, and red means I can't enter, right? That's the space way to go. Up? Up and out. You want me to seriously do this? Are you mad? Fine. All right, whatever. I'm not afraid of space. I fell and popped out. You what again? Dory, what? All right, this is awesome. Okay, we are out. Where am I going, game? Oh, that looks pretty in red. What do I do with that over there? A leak of hazardous levels. Oh, this is so cool. Anyway, the pain and swelling. All right, well, Dory, I wish you'd stop doing that. I cast a bunch of magic, Final Fantasy magic upon you, and you not seeming to work it. Oh, how far can I smack that in space? Oh my goodness. Anyway, that'd be crazy. That is a solar panel, and if it was anything like a real solar panel, that'd be too hot to the touch. Smack it. Ooh, okay. Well, I mean, that probably would have did more damage than what I assume was going to happen. My goodness! So pretty! I mean, there's a lot of destruction. I was hoping I could fly around the station first and see it in all of its glory. What happens if I start flying towards the Earth? I mean, I kind of want to do all of this stuff, but then again, I kind of want to also finish this whatever's happening to start smack that debris. Yeah. It's coming right for me. Oh, wow. All right. Hold.
North Star 4, this is mission control.
Yeah.
Able to determine current
I thought they were all dead. Oxygen. Gimme. Oh, that one's green too. I want all of these ones. Hey, I do look like an astronaut. At least my shadow does. All right. turn left, and we're going. We're going. We are totally out of here. Ah, oh, so far out in space. I mean, this is amazing. What a beautiful view. Josh was there and ran to get Dad back up on the couch. Well, I hope you're chillaxing on the couch now, and enjoy this beautiful game with me. Oh, there's another green oxygen tank down there. Okay, so these mean, like, these are little markers, these green flashing. I'm hitting the wrong button. That's why I'm not going down. I'm going up. They're oxygen things. I don't want to keep holding my thrusters because that does take away from my oxygen. I am catching on to these things. But how come when I get to them, because they're floating, like, nicely there, and I could just, you know, grab them, but then when I get to this point, they're like flying away from me, are they? Or is it just me flying away? Don't throw the thing and hit the thing away. That would be terrible for me. No. Okay, there we go. It's just like you can never get those. There you are. Come here. Come. Up. Mine. Okay, don't run into that. I am going straight into here. Okay, I got this. I want to smack something else. To space. Yeah. Oh. Go up. Oh, that's me turning. All right, that's my bad. Wrong buttons. Four buttons. Each does something completely different. Down. All right, here we go. We got this. I got this, everyone. It's all in control. Can I do anything with this? Resources depleted. I need to be inside the thing to not be losing oxygen. That seems pretty wild, doesn't it? Why must I be in these things? Ooh. I mean, at least forward is forward to where you're looking. And left and right is also left and right. Okay, I'm gonna go to the right one first because it seems like the easiest thing to do. Where's that other oxygen one at? There's probably only two. Anyway, look how nice this is, minus all of this destruction. It wasn't me. I don't think I did it. I like to think I haven't caused all of those trillions of dollars of damage to go. More oxygen things. Am I, like, truly in trouble? Warning, reserves depleting. Whatever. I feel like I have lots of oxygen at this moment. Hold. Assist me. Please assist me. It's dumb how I fell. I just misjudged what... You misjudged where your couch was. That's not good. I'm getting worried. This robot's not sentient or anything, is it? I hope not. Get me inside so that I can... Why did that sound like that hurt me? Alright, let's go straight ahead. Forward! Yay! Oh, this is fun, floating in space. Ooh! There's water! Oh my goodness, can I stay here forever? Alright, let's try to fly through water. This is going to be a challenge, because I'm probably going to... Really? That is so cool! Anyway, oh my goodness, this is pretty. Oh, all right. I'm sorry. I'm going to have to stay focused here. If they keep doing this to me, I may lose the mission log. Yeah, it's going to smack the... No, don't. Stop. Cease fire. Hold this one. Yeah. Mine right away. All right, now back up. What is that blue... Okay, that blue thing's a plant. You, me, together. There we go. Up we go. I'm going to just keep sucking these oxygen things because I still haven't found my level yet. Oh, no. Bloop. Oh, double, multiple bubbles. Totally, I can't miss this time. I am actually missing. Okay, it's straight ahead. Straight ahead. How many times can you fly through a water bubble? Tell me. Tell me how many times you can do this in your life. I had to do that. All right, done. Another thing off my list that I wanted to do in life is fly through a space water bubble. All right, done. Hold the square button. I want to go back in that room. Why would I leave that room? Okay, now we're back in, like, normal... Oh, we're in the labs, though. Okay, I was going to say in a normal, like, human dormitory things. But anyway, oh, bounce off the walls, whatever. It's normal. Look for more oxygen. If I was alien, I wouldn't have to have sucked down all those oxygen cans. And then I could just focus on just smacking things around. Are you coming back for more, are you? I will end you. The only way I can, by getting turned around. Okay, let's go. My marker says this way, so we're going to go this way. Oh, a leaf. I'm like a space shark. Wow. There you go. Done. Not done. What else can I do? Hi. I copy, but I don't seem to be able to interact with anything. I'm gonna just... All of these. Okay, probably. Nope, I did it. Good. Mine. There we go. Where am I at? Stop. Please stop. Alright, there we go. This is good. This is online. Okay, but now hold up. On my radar, there's like a circle here. Yeah, I'm trying to go up, but no. Why am I turning? What's hitting me? There's like a circle here. I don't see anything. Scan clearance required. There's like circles everywhere. Is that just the breeze that's picking up? No. I have no idea. You know what? I just want to go to where I'm supposed to go. And I'll deal with all of these crazy circles on my scanner some other time. Right now, let's just go where I was supposed to go. Oh, yeah. Rip that door open and see an awesome, sweet tree. Ah. Break. A lot of oxygen around this tree. The tree is truly beautiful. All right, so let's get some oxygen because apparently I probably need it. I don't know, but I'm gonna make sure I have plenty of that. Oh, okay. I was going for that one, was I? No. Come back. Okay, I think I figured out what I need to do. When I lock on, hold forward, and you will. Why are you leaving me? What have I done to you? Mine. One of these days I'll get you. God. Alright. The hardest thing in this game is to catch those oxygen bottle cans. Truly. There's no lie. Okay, did that door open or was that just... That door opened, but my marker said go this way. Hold. What am I holding? Oh, another oxygen. Well, I'll take you, actually. Come here. Alright. Well, my marker says go this way, but that door opened. I kind of want to go the wrong way, you know what I mean? Unless this is where I'm supposed to go after I go to my actual checkpoint. Spiritus. Okay, fine. You know what? Let's go to my marker. Straighten up. I'll just take all these cans. Oh, you can see through. Oh, it's so pretty. Okay, maybe I'm just supposed to go here and activate something. Let's do that first. Maybe I'll maybe that tree's a point of reference, and I'll know where to go. Yeah, smack that. Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm batting objects around. I'm not really focused on the task at hand. Mine. Oh, I wish I could have thrown it through the door, but anyway. I was hoping it would just the door would open, the quick doors that open. There you go. Open that door. Now what? I want to go back to the other room if this is where I'm supposed to truly go. Don't... Oh, okay, I am leaving. No, we are not leaving. We are going all the ways back. How dare... Don't you... What did I get?
I'm gonna do it different this time.
Number 8? What? What is going on? Somebody please tell me what's happening. Why did this music kick in? Did I do wrong by, like, walking out of the thing and then turning around? Because... I hope not. Anyway, let's just go this way. This is... I missed. Okay, well, that's probably because it wasn't centered down my screen like it should have been.
For EVA repair station located.
Oh, sweet. Good, because my screen's a little cracked up here. Oh, because probably I keep smashing into things like that, but... What else happens? There's another card, right? And this thing. I picked up these before. Mine! Hey. Down. Hold. McDonough!
System specialist, McDonough.
I'm gonna throw it through the... throw it this time.
2037.
Bravo! Bravo! Go! Fly! What a throw.
So she sent him a piano piece. The transfer notes barely registered with her. I guess I'm not surprised. This is a pattern for me. I thought she'd at least be happy to hear I'm coming home.
Yeah, me too.
I've disappointed her too many times to count at this point. We've done some real damage to her. To us. By being part of this mission.
Oh, good. Now all the cracks are gone. Give me a...
And for EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Give me less than a minute, and I'll have that crack in my screen in no time. Can I... Okay, now these are all depleted. So, I could have went that way, but I am still able to go this way. Nice. Anyway, I would like to know where I threw McDonough's log at. I am going the wrong way, aren't I? Okay, I don't think I need these oxygen logs things. Oh, how pretty. Leak hazardous levels. Okay, maybe I should hurry this up, though, and not stick around too long. Can I grab that blue thing, or is that... Okay, it's just a flower petal. Whoop! Yeah! A flyby oxygen grab. That's another one of those things. Oh no, I hit it! Oh, got it. Oh, thank goodness. Where am I going? Where truly am I going? This feels like a really bad idea now. Ooh, what's this? Is this a thing that I threw, or... No, it's a new one. Okay. Bam.
Personal log. Systems specialist. McDonough. Andrew. 29. June.
Okay. Aim it off the solar panel.
Whole rupture in irrigation caused a massive power outage.
Bank off the solar panel.
Replacing solar.
Oh!
Station Dark comes out for 23 of the longest minutes of my life. Thought this is it. Tried patching audio from my PDD so I could at least hear Lucy on the way out, but couldn't grab signal. Floating there in silence, waiting for the end. I really saw how selfish I've been with her. I have to change.
Yeah. Change for the good, man. I thought there was a computer around here. Okay, if I dare, where do I go if I dare to step out here? Because, like, this is where I start losing oxygen and stuff, right? And... oh, I'm getting really high up. I am not seeing anything that looks like I should be going this way. At all. Front flip. Space front flip, everyone. Oh, never done that before. All right, let's get down and let's get back in. Because I don't see anything out here. And, ooh. That's not good. I don't think I'm going to make it. Everything's getting a little bit dark out here. Well, that's scary. Don't worry, I'll be making it to the oxygen can anytime. So, I can hold my breath longer than that. Like, I could totally hold my breath for a lot longer than that. All right, so don't go it that way. That's like instant death. Thank goodness I'm not afraid of that. That would be terrifying. But okay, where did I go? Where's my... Do I have an autosave, or am I like starting over from the beginning? Because that would be terrible. Terrible news for me. Man, I ran out of oxygen fast. If only I knew where my oxygen levels were. I still have not found out where that is. It's always, everything in the bottom left is always red, except my scanner. From what I remember looking down to. Other than that, and I've been finding cards left and right. All right, Hardy man. I guess you are loading up an entire thing to float around, so I'll give you the load screen time for that. And plus, the death was my fault, because I assumed I could sneak out there and look around. But no, don't be doing things like that. Okay, where was I at? Okay, so it saved me around here. Okay, and the thing that I picked up and smashed is... The checkpoint was saved. Cool, okay, so I mean, I guess I'm not too far away since I literally died out there. Scary. Everything's red on the bottom left. I see my scanner. Ooh, oxygen. I'll take you. Maybe I'll see what goes up this time. Warning. Reserves depleting. Oxygen. Oh, I do see oxygen there, but where's my bar at now then? Oh, I want that one. Ooh, nice. Bounce off that. Oxygen is still the same square. I guess it can't stay. You could go out in space and not lose. Oh, no, they have hoses attached to that. Right, they do. Wait, is everything back? Because that'd be awesome.
For EVA repair station located.
Smack that. There we go. My oxygen still is a half of an angled square. Okay, well, let's straighten up. Did I grab this? Because I totally did.
Personal log. Systems specialist. McDonough. Andrew. 2 May 2037.
Go in space, McDonough. Oh.
The Lucy has moved on from resentment to indifference in our weekly vid comms. It's been a week since she sent the new piano piece. The transfer
piano piece?
I guess I'm not surprised. This is a pattern for me.
So I've heard this before.
She'd at least be happy to hear I'm coming home. But I've disappointed her too many times to count at this point. I've done some real damage.
Please remain still. Can I use this infinity times?
Part of this mission.
Hand for EBA repair sequence complete.
Yay.
Vital signs stable.
Wait, why did it send me backwards? Hey. Yeah. Alright. There's another card that I've probably already picked up, right? No, that's not a card. You lied to me. Alright, well, I guess I will go back to where I'm supposed to go. Ooh, hold. Mine. Through the door. Yeah, I did it. Nice. Go me. Whack. Alright, I'm gonna go through this tree. I don't know how I'm gonna pull it off, but we're gonna attempt it. Whee! Wait, what? No! You wouldn't stop me from flying through a tree, would you? I refuse to believe. My suit is getting destroyed. By a tree branch? No. That, I don't believe it. Yeah, I literally am getting hurt. Why am I doing front flips? No! Stop! Alright, straighten up. We're going this way. This is happening today. Alright, I got it. I just, for some reason, little tree branches in space is solider than a wall. Got it. I've learned new things. Yeah. Can I smack water bubbles? I don't think I can. I can't smack water bubbles? Oh. Well, that's not good. Alright. Well, I learned something new again. Okay, I'll get all my air stuff back. Is that a computer that I could use? Probably.
And for audio terminal version 4.3 located. Multiple audio terminals detected and online. Location coordinates.
Login admin syncing data. Okay, no, he doesn't look like Bing Kingsley. Oshima. That is our commander, yeah. Scientist Hudson E. Medical officer Edwards L. Corrupt. McDonough, is that it? Payload. Oliver. Astronaut. Is it? Who is?
Incoming communication. Hardiman Aerospace confirmation of transfer. 16, April, 2037.
Okay.
Transfer status. Approved. Approver. Commander. Oshima. Alex. Recipient. Systems specialist.
Oshima. Dr. Alex.
Andrew. Mission. North Star 4. Departure date. 8, July, 2037.
Yeah.
Method. Resupply shuttle. Destination. Hardiman Aerospace Launch Facility. Santa Monica. California. Replacement. Collins, Misha, Indigo Kai.
You're also... Oh, Andrew. Alex. Okay. Cool. Exit, please. Oh, there we go. What did I find out? Did he leave to the launch station? So he's the only one alive? Did he, like, sabotage everything? Like, I have no idea, truly. Not until the game tells me. I can only assume that maybe somebody did a lot of damage to everything. Oh, there's my oxygen. Found you. That's it. Bounce off of everything. Yeah, this doesn't cost any spacesuit damage, no. There we go. Who am I? I don't feel like I'm McDonough because I don't sound like a male. I sound like a female here on this game at this moment. Oh, great. Leak at hazardous levels. My oxygen seems fine, I guess. I have no idea. Oh, they're up here. I was looking at the green thing, the bigger green thing. Okay, well, we're gonna... Oh, man, who just... All this nice grass environmental thing, and why would anyone destroy it? It's such... Ah, anyway, that looks like not important. Okay. This one looks more... Whoa, you're flying at me. Oh, thank you. Sweet. That was very convenient when they do that for me. Any more? Yeah, there's one down there. Got it. Getting better. I guess it's go to can to can. That's a dude. Is that somebody? I will save you. Hopefully I don't throw the can and hit you. It's going to miss. Okay. Can I make it to this person or am I in trouble? My oxygen's still in the warning. I'm saving you, sir. Ma'am.
McDonough.
What? Why can I never grab this? Like this, I'm holding forward. I'm gonna let go of forward now. Oh, this is impossible. There we go. Thank goodness. McDonough? You're McDonough? The father! McDonough, why would you die? You... Oh, that's probably bad. Let's grab this green thingy here. I can do this. Okay, but where's the oxygen? Oh! That bar there is my oxygen. I finally figured it out. But every time I propel it, it goes down and up. Okay, that's why I didn't notice it. Throw it there. We're gonna grab this one as well. Okay, so I don't need, like, this many oxygen things. It's already full. Okay, I finally found the oxygen bar, everyone. Yeah, I mean, it didn't look... No, whoa, I just hit stabilize me. And that's what happens? Okay, well, now I'm probably gonna instructualize my... Okay, I'm here. But wait, is saying go turn back or no? Darn you, McDonough. Why would you die on me? Perfect. I am trying to find where I'm supposed to go. And you're saying this way now. I'm gonna lose my oxygen way too fast. This is not where I want to be. Okay, well, I'll go back in. Okay, my oxygen's at half. I do see that now. Where am I supposed to go? McDonough? Okay, it's saying go this way? Great, I'm gonna be losing oxygen again. I gotta go back. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I've already fooled around too much. Yeah, and that's dropping me even if I don't use my thrusters. This could be bad, everyone. I wasted too much time out here. Please be a green thing. Please be what I'm looking for. Okay, that was close. How much oxygen? Full? Almost? Okay, it's almost full. I'm gonna grab this one just because I can. So, people got the thing with the thing, but okay, what am I doing? The marker is saying... You're lying. go this way? Are you serious? You are lying. I know you are. You are full of... I'm hitting the wrong buttons again. I have another oxygen tank. Why I'm being so... Not so, yeah. Only I could find that sweet oxygen tank. I say I have one, and then I don't even know where it is. Perfect. Bounce off of that. Lose HP. Okay, you know what? No, there you are. Found it. I'm gonna try to maneuver. Oh, that's dangerously sharp. Maybe this is where I'm supposed to go. And these are still down, right? I hope I could get an upgrade. Sink fail. Eve station. That way. Spiritus, okay. Wow, okay, we almost feel like we're in like the center lock. No, that's not what I wanted. You know what I want. Okay, fine. I'll take you so you would go away. Come to my fingers. Or don't. I mean, you don't have to. Ah, thank goodness. Bah, go away. Oh, I can't interact with this. Of course. I'm going this way then? Boop. Alright. Looking nice and cool. Looks like the Star Ocean battle training ground things. Battle trainer. Very pretty like. My oxygen's fine, so I don't need it. Okay, this is back outside again. I know better not to leave, so I'll just find what if there's any cards or anything floating, I'll grab it and then go. But none of these computers are running. And... Yeah, I see that that's hazardous levels. There's nothing out here. Okay, well, I will leave. Okay, well, apparently you can beat this in 2 hours, less than 2 hours. Okay, circles mean doors?
Mission control to North Star 4 survivors.
Yeah. I mean, I'm trying to, but I don't think I could send out a message yet. Let's get my oxygen back to full. Now that I know where my oxygen bar is. And full. Perfect. Let's go. Stabilize straight. Spirit is that way. Why is L1 down? Why can't R1 be what I want it to do? Right. Like it's going to work that easy. Anyway, I went out this way. There's truly nothing. I go through oxygen pretty fast now that I notice this. I am thrusting forward a lot and holding it, which I probably shouldn't do. Wait, is that Buddy's thing or is that another locker to warp around?
Warning. Hand 4 Administra, Series 4, version 2.3. Unable to establish communication connection with mission control.
There's nothing out here except oxygen tanks. I am not staying out here no more. There's no need for me to die. I died for no reason. Not knowing where that crazy oxygen tank is. Now that I... either way. All the other stuff. Everything's still in red. If I had a powered boosted suit, can I... fly faster, further? Stronger, better? Okay, we're going to bubbles. That means there's probably more gardens and grass stuff. Or not.
Hardiman Aerospace, North Star 4. Crew status. Medical officer Edwards. Liam. Deceased.
Of course he's deceased.
Hudson. Elizabeth. Deceased.
Of course.
Astronaut Lopez. Teresa. Deceased. Systems specialist McDonough. Andrew. Deceased.
Okay.
Astronaut Olivier. Sebastian. Deceased. Commander Oshima. Alex. Active.
Oshima. Okay, that's... Wait, I'm the commander and I'm alive? Sweet. 16% manifest detected. What is going on? Why is this happening to me? Straighten up. Okay, this is straight. I would rather if this was straight. What I just done here. Yeah, this feels way better. Butterflies! Are they alive? Can you even have butterflies in space? I guess they're sealed in a... I guess that's a... That one's purple. In a contained glass thing with no air leaking and the plants giving off the oxygen, maybe? Or is butterflies can breathe in space? How would we know? Oh no, not this again. Whatever, I'm totally ready for it now. Where am I truly going? Go through the ring. We got this. Aim for the oxygen tank straight ahead. I will be all right. Do I need two though?
North Star 4. Core system status. Spirit is
no, I could just go like that.
Vocalist mainframe offline.
Of course.
Solaris mainframe offline.
Everything's offline.
Vocalist mainframe offline. Manual mainframe repair required for salvage EEV operation and launch.
That's one of the things that I saw on the computer. This was the one on the right or on the left? Oh, I missed. I could have totally destroyed. I could still destroy this thing. What am I talking about? Hut! Oh, yeah. Take that. Either way, let's go. Before, I don't want to keep losing my oxygen. Let's get going. I don't know how long this gameplay is going to be, especially when I already, like, had to backtrack a little bit a couple times because I was just checking dead ends out. I hear music. Well, I hope that's music. What is that noise? Yeah, what does that mean? Why the boops? I'm gonna just grab one oxygen at a time. Here I was just sucking out oxygen like I thought I needed it. Can I go this way? I can. Okay. Okay. This is now they're playing me now. What about behind you?
Activating spirit assistant terminal.
Mankind above all else.
Initializing hand 4 EVA diagnostic sequence. EVA oxygen repair detected. Initialized EVA oxygen repair.
Oh, repair!
EVA oxygen capacity 100%.
Nice.
Exit EVA diagnostic environment.
So that means
initializing cerebrum core diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt.
Yes, I know this.
Cerebrum core fabrication required.
Okay.
Initiate cerebrum core fabrication.
Do it. Oh, this is fun. I get to play with computers out in space. Downloading, fabricating.
Cerebrum core fabrication complete.
It's not corrupt.
Cerebrum module repair required.
Confirm. Nice. Don't throw that away, please. Okay, well, okay, they done this so that I don't get my space suit destroyed. So now my suit doesn't leak anymore? Is that what's happening here? Can I have this? No, of course not. The music has changed, like, completely. But I got one of the things. Oh, look, my capacity is now no longer red. I'm upgrading and fixing my suit as I go through. That makes sense now. Oh, dang. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Where am I going? Go back, please. Up. Up and back, please. I was just going straight ahead because I assumed... Because I assumed that's where I was supposed to go. Hold up. Wait a minute. Okay, well, we'll go back in. I was just leaving. I assumed I did what had to be done. All right, no, not really. I need to... Okay, I'm gonna just borrow one of these. It's very... I hear beeping and booping now in this. Okay, where... what? This thing. What can I do with this? You're green. I'm gonna hold.
Four EVA oxygen station located.
Cool. What did that do? Does it like instantly fill up my health? This is where I'm supposed to go. I just left. All right, that was my bad. Just not paying attention to my marker. That totally told me to go this way. Oh, here we go again. Oh, it's nighttime? What is that? What would cause that to glow like that? It's me! Hey! Oh yeah, I better hurry this up, shouldn't I? How does that glow yellow like that on Earth? I want to know these things. I gotta become an astronaut again soon. I mean, somehow. Okay, I'm going good now. I'm gonna go for this right oxygen tank. Tankaroonie.
Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hawking, Samuel. Part of an aerospace mission director.
Ooh, cool.
6, June, 2037.
I missed.
Commander Oshima.
Hey!
Projections and data indicate that Wellhand 4 Spiritus extraction is a success. Resource production is behind, and we are at risk of not meeting our dedicated supply and surplus needs. I know your natural instinct is to be creative in the face of failure, but now is not the time for disruption. It is imperative that you follow protocol and procedure in order to meet our goals, ensure the success of the mission, and guarantee the safety of your crew. Do not let me down and prove your critics right.
Critics right. What? Okay, wait, what? Who? What? Red door? Oh, that ain't a door. We're not gonna go that way. what else is in here? All of this is all blown up. What the heck? Okay, well then, I mean, they totally make this nice and easy for me. Why is this happening? All I'm doing is turning left. Why is it that I go and then I smash into the floor? That's what I want to know. How this... Whoa. I just straightened up, everyone. I just hit the stabilize me, which is sideways. Awesome. Either way. There's no really up, down, left, or right in space. Which is the coolest thing I've noticed so far. Is like, you think you were straight ahead before. And then, where am I going? This way? That one. I'm going... This is a long haul. Am I gonna... Oh, there... I was gonna say, am I gonna make it this far? Okay, I got this, everyone. Don't worry. I've become somehow a master at this, like, right away. As I'm flying by... Hmm... Look for more green things on my way down through. It's crazy. Craziness. Got a long ways to go, though. I'm just thrusting ever so slowly.
Mission control to North Star 4, survivor identified. Commander Alex Oshima.
Yeah.
Fire status, Commander, standing by.
The Commander Oshima. We saw a picture of her. Apparently I'm playing as her. There's another oxygen tank. Oh, I see you. Oh, my oxygen's barely dropping now. That's so awesome. I could do some crazy long-distance space flying now. I'm totally ready for this. This is almost like... What's that space game that I was playing? Zone of the Enders. That's it. Can I go down in there? Because, like, it seemed like I can and I should. You know what I mean? What's stopping me from doing this? Nothing. Frigate, I'm doing my own game. I can make it down there in no time. Absolutely. I'm taking a major detour, everyone. My quest, my destination was up there. Now, was I here before? That's the question, too. I very well could have been. And there's an oxygen tank in case if I get a little scared, which I'll take this one because I'll probably won't see the other one. Throw it. I missed because I wasn't ready. All right. So here I am. 02 leak. Okay, all I did was take a major detour. I'm going up there. You know what? That was fine that I took this detour because there's oxygen tanks everywhere. How lucky can one person be? Mine. Throw it away. Throw it to Earth. Or close enough to it. Cool. So I just took a little crazy detour, actually, to see what was down there. I didn't really see any cards or anything floating around. But my oxygen tank holds up, like, forever.
This is mission control. Unable to determine current location or crew status. Please advise. Over.
Please advise what, though? Are they okay? Are they not okay? Are they alien? Are they human? Alright, I'm gonna straighten up, even though I think I'm pretty, straight this time. Oxygen station? Straight ahead to that one. Okay, I can do that. Oh, no, there's a card there. I'm gonna grab this card, everyone, because I don't know what they're for, so I'm just gonna grab them. 5 of 25 collected! Oh, well then that's, I've probably missed 20 of them so far. I don't even know how far I am through this game. Handyman, are you interactable? Yeah, you are. Okay, let's see what I can do. I'm gonna call you Handyman instead of Hardyman. Uh-huh. 0% functional. Confirm that.
Spirit is filtrum coolant module online. Hand 4 filtrum coolant system operating at 25%.
Yeah, I see the one on the top left working. Exit that then. We're good for one of them. Do I need my oxygen? No, I don't. I think I'm good. Let's go. Where's my marker at? Straight ahead? Okay. I'm gonna try to keep focusing here. I keep getting distracted. It's so pretty to look at, like, everything that's around me. I'm usually not looking straight ahead. I'm looking all around. I'm glad I don't, like, turn my head, like, to where I'm looking, because you'd probably be getting a little dizzy. Yeah. Oh, okay. I tried to smack the thing before I... whatever. Grab it. This is why I wasn't really worrying about the oxygen tanks. There seemed to be 1,000. Wait, I've been here before. Or at least I feel like I've been here before. Am I going back to the... I feel like I am. We'll find out if I truly am. Oh, that thing hits me and it makes me... No, okay, this looks different, and I would have picked this up when I went by. How many of these do I need to pick up, I wonder?
Personal log. Systems specialist. McDonough, Andrew. 17, April, 2037.
Finally going home.
Yes.
Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place. Lucy, I was going to be there for her. I promised myself I wouldn't leave her like this again.
Oh, I did get this one before.
Both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year.
Activating spirit
assistant. I heard this one before. Father of the year.
Mainframe online.
Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.
Cerebrum module repair required.
Right, I've already got the other one done.
Access portal. Cerebrum access portal online.
Cool, turn around because it's right behind me apparently. Behind me or below? It'd be crazy if it was below. Alright, let's go up. This looks different. I'm gonna grab this oxygen tank actually. I don't feel safe with what I'm about to do here. I'm not going out that window. There's no way I am. Oh, we're going up. I was gonna say it's either down or up because I'm in the right spot. Oh, this is so cool! How pretty is this? I'm gonna turn around and look down to where I've came from. Oh, cool. These are huge tunnels. Am I going straight up? Am I taking one of these side things? I just want to take a look in them. Okay, no, that doesn't look very... very fun. Let's just continue on this way. My goodness. That's a pretty room. Cool. Shared resources. Oxygen and thrusters. Why would I make my thrusters out of the thing that I need to breathe out of and keep myself alive? I mean, I guess I couldn't really strap myself to gas or anything, so... Maybe oxygen... Oxygen still looks dangerous, and... under compression and stuff, so wait, there's like, really, what is our supplement thing we can use that'd be different? I'm gonna throw this out the window for victory. There you go, beautiful. Cerebrium, yeah. Hold, no. What I want to do is straighten myself up and go hold. Oh, here we go. Yeah, hit that other... I got the disc, right, yeah. So that should fix everything. How? That's on the screen. How did the screen absorb that disc? It's amazing. I like this technology that we're going to have a couple years from now. Nice. And then I need another one. Well then. Do I need an oxygen tank? No, I don't. I'm at the top of whatever I'm at. All right. Well, how many? I need one. Just one more or two more? Oh, don't even joke with me. We're going to be here forever. Three more! No. Don't even JK with me right now. We'll be doing this for the next 20 years. No, I don't think that long, but... whatever, share resources. I'm gonna hold down forward and see how fast I can go. Actually, it doesn't seem like I'm going any faster by holding it. I think... Yeah, I really don't know. Let's hold it and see what happens. Scanning. Whoa, okay, that was me who hit. I thought there was a boost. Oh, I could hit scanning. I should have been scanning this whole time. Yeah, look at all this stuff. Oxygens and... Oh, man, I could be finding all these cool cards. If I find another card, I'm going to try to see if I can scan it and see if that shows anything. Now I'm going which way? Yeah, that's the oxygen thing. This also is the oxygen thing. I'd rather this thing now. Is that a card? Or is that what I already have picked up before? You're lucky I can't hit you. Okay, full oxygen. Oh, I forgot the whole... I just hit square, not hold. Alright, jumpers. I like how it glows yellow from green to yellow, which means usually caution, but okay. We're here. Are you telling me to go back to this computer now that we're at 41% operational?
Activating vocalist system terminal.
Okay. Everything looking good?
Vocalist system damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence.
Don't tell me another three more of those.
Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Vocalist system repair required for Salvis EEV communication system. Locate system mainframe.
I did this.
Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module.
Alright, I've done that exact same thing. Are you saying that I... Updating locations. Okay, well, I mean, this is the exact same thing that I saw before. And I already got that disc, put it in there. It didn't say anything was new. Okay, well, I guess I gotta do this again. How do you do this in under 2 hours? I mean... Hi, that's me. Standing by for contact. I guess they really... I guess I got no communications thingy. Vocalists. Okay, I was here. I got... Oh, another door opened. If that's McDonough, I'm not going in. But if it's somebody else, I'm going in. Edwards. Okay, I got a new one. Alright, Edwards, what you got for me? Yeah. Nice. That's what I needed to do. Now, anything in this room that I can... No? Okay, well... You mean to say I gotta look at everyone's computers and eavesdrop on their emails? Liam, thanks for scheduling. Let me know if you discuss the psych eval results beyond my review, okay? I'm done calling it a footy. Thanks for the concern. Meditating with Oliver in the accelerated growth chamber. The feeling of floating amongst the cherry blossoms while Earth peacefully spins below is not something I'll ever be able to gracefully articulate or put in words to. Yeah, that's kind of true, isn't it? Cheers, Liam. Reminder. Psyche Val yet, okay. Keep that in mind. LDSPE. Okay, Alex and Liam. Cool. So you mean to say that this is McDonough over here? Or is it... And I'm on the right track? No, that is Lopez. Okay. I'll hack into your computer too. Why not? Seems to be the thing that I'm doing all the... Oh, wait, that's one of these thingies here.
Communications.
Boxing gloves.
Live log. Astronaut Lopez, Teresa, 16, October, 2036.
Mission Control, this is North Star. Do you copy?
Yeah,
North Star, this is Mission Control. What's your status, Lopez?
Comms array, hand 4, 03 rotation, interrupt, identified and repaired. Manual realign complete. Comms confirmed at 100% on this end. Over.
Copy that, North Star.
All right, well, I'll go taking the lead. Take the
sunrise over United Nations of Africa coming up. Over.
What? Okay, that was her thing anyway. Alex is great. I'm sick, old man. What? Bones are weak. What? Lopez, it's your time to shine. I'll be watching from the sidelines. Okay, Sebastian. Commander Oshima. Oh, this was what I wrote. It would be my honor to represent Hardyman Aerospace by Commander Oliver's side. Cool. What is all of this about? Am I learning anything new about this, or something I should totally be paying attention? Sebastian, I'd like you to lead Lopez on the untethered dual spacewalk to share the incredible view and this historic moment with all of humanity. Wait, what's happening with humanity down on Earth? Let me know what you think, Alex. I mean, I just realized I am out in space. Is this thing that seems to be red? Huh. I never really thought of it till now. I just assumed Earth was fine. And we're just out in space because. And now I just realized maybe something could be wrong with Earth, and that's why we're out here. I would not be really fond of that, though. Vocalists again. Okay. Fourth filtrum system. Oh, that blue is really pretty. Yeah, the filtrum's offline. Don't know if I'm supposed to... Wait. Yeah. There's a vocal thing there? Okay, and... Oh. I almost went right by that. Okay, now what am I doing? Login admin, that's me, Commander.
Locale is filled from coolant module. Offline. Manual vocalis cerebrum core repair required for operation.
What does that mean? What does this mean? There's a view thing over there? Don't even... Okay, that gotta be the computers that I saw, right? One's red and one's... Okay, well... Let's take a look. Oh, cool. I could be finding all of these now. That's no... Okay, cool. I could have found a whole bunch more if I would have known that R3 was like a scanning thing. Cool. Too late though now. I wonder what happens if I would have found them all. And does it save my progress through if I could start a new game and have these collected and I could just find them a little quicker next time? Who knows? I like New Game Plus's stuff, alright? That's kind of my jam. New Game Plus is... I'm always up for a New Game Plus game. I haven't seen too many of those. Though... So, all of these things I probably missed so many things. Didn't even think about it. Hi there, it's me again. Oh, I can finally read on these people now. That's me. That's who I am. That's me. Lopez and Oliver.
Error. Failure.
encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hudson, Elizabeth. Scientist, 11 June 2037.
Alex, the problem is that we simply do not have enough solar energy in reserve to photosynthesize our plant life.
Okay.
To capture the amount we need, the station's sunlight exposure has to double. This will allow us additional spiritus extraction cycles, and we will have a very real shot at hitting our production numbers and dates. The risk, of course, is the combined increase of Solaris and Spiritus activity. McDonough confirms that system stress from the power drain of keeping the station's orbit in direct sunlight for extended periods of time is not trivial. This is the only way to increase Spiritus production before moving into beta.
McDonough said that, huh? Okay. So I didn't mean to do that. Exit, exit, exit. No, cancel. Please, cease fire.
Sender, Hudson, Elizabeth, scientist. 11.
I did not mean to click on that again. I meant to, like, leave.
Alex, the problem is that we simply do not have enough solar energy in reserve to photosynthesize our plant life. To capture the amount
station's
sunlight exposure has to double. This will allow us additional...
Great, I love hearing things twice.
We will have a very real shot at hitting our production numbers and dates. The risk, of course, is the combined increase of Solaris and Spiritus activity. McDonough confirms that system stress from the power drain of keeping the station's orbit in direct sunlight for extended periods of time is not trivial. This is the only way to increase Spiritus production before moving into beta.
Not trivial, okay. Alright, well, what happened? I mean, we were out here making plants grow. Needed more sunlight. Why? What happened to the space station? Everything says destroyed. Okay, there's this... a thing to scan. Whoa. Okay, don't be high speed flying at me, please. This is locked. Yeah, it literally is. Okay, stop. I can, however, access this, can't I? Okay, here we go. There we go. core number 3?
Vocalist communication arrays offline.
Yeah.
Manual activation required for outgoing communications to mission control.
That's what I want.
Communications array repair override enabled. Manual array alignment required.
I got a lot of work to do. 1, 2, and 3 is down. Oh, okay, that's what I want to see. Okay. There's another one. So these are way easy to find now that I can, like, scan these. Oh, man. I could have been, like, doing this whole time. There's a communication thing up this way? Way out there? Oh, cool. I mean, hooray. Hey, what's that repair thing? What's that wrench thing? Hup-ba.
So, hand 4 EVA suit critically damaged.
Yeah, I see that.
Four EVA systems operating at 51%. Hand 4 EVA emergency repair required.
Totally will do that. On that, like I should be. There we go. So, I'm assuming I'm not going to get this game done this episode, which is fine. I've picked this game out of a whole bunch of other ones. Can I scan one? I can scan when I'm in here. I picked this one because I assumed if I would have...
EVA repair sequence complete. Vital sign stable.
Great, it was probably, like, lost HP there. Okay, it's saying, like, no. Okay, I need to straighten up and then stop, duck, and then go forward. Cool. Okay, wrenches means heal, communications. I see that. I don't see nothing here on my scanner. Can I use my scanner as much as I want? My scanner was working at the very beginning of the game, too. Oh, I did notice that. I noticed that the scanner was green, but now my capacity is green, which is great. I got 3 more things to repair. plus all the things on this station to repair. Yeah. I am trying to get everything, communications open and everything. Everything's taking time. I can only float so fast. Hold square. Perfect. I am Commander Oshima. Here to... Oh, that's one of the things I need to fix. All right. I've seen these. There's three of them, though. What am I doing with you?
Communications array detected.
I can hear the beeping from here. How cool. So if I don't know if I'll ever play this game again, because it feels like one of those, once you beat it, you're done, and it was a beautiful experience. But yeah, I wish I would have known, like, I scanned and found all those cards. I would have tried a little harder for those cards.
Warning. Emergency escape vehicles offline. Core systems repair required for launch.
Am I going to be able to launch back to Earth? Because that would be even cooler. Even cooler than everything that I'm doing right now. I'm hoping so. I'm hoping I could, like, launch right back to Earth. And I hope Earth is okay. Am I going, or... Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Up we go. I was like, wait a minute, I feel like I'm in the right spot. Oh, nice.
Personal log. Astronaut Lopez Teresa, 12 December 2036.
What am I doing? What is this?
Com picked up another random sat transmission on the way back in from a bay door repair today. Pieces of the JFK moon speech stopped me dead in my tracks. I studied that speech at Hardiman Academy. It was a major inspiration. It felt like Kennedy speaking directly to me then, and even more so now. There is no strife, no prejudice, no national conflict in outer space as yet. Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind, and its opportunity for peaceful cooperation may never come again. This mission, Spiritus, Luna 2,
for mankind again. See, I'm not liking how they're using their words at all. I don't feel comfortable with what they're saying. What do you mean again? What happened to mankind before? Don't be doing this to me. I wasted a bunch of oxygen because I was wanting to see what was happening out there. I got one of the communication things working out of three. Also, not including all the other things I need to fix. So it seems. I might as well just go straight to all of my destinations where I should go. This one branches off. I could go this way or that way. I'm gonna go this way first, though, since I get to stay inside. Yeah, now what? Is this gonna actually hit me and hurt me or no? Probably. Wee, this is fun. Okay, I could keep up with this thing, maybe. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna get whacked in the butt soon. Go, me, go. Oh, it missed. Oh, that was fortunate. That opened up automatically for me. Sweet. I really thought I was gonna get hit by that. Ooh, straighten up. And actually, I do want to get repaired, actually.
For administer series 4, version 2.3. Internal system repair and data restructure in progress.
Cool. my oxygen is going down pretty quickly. Bunch of oxygen things. Okay, I will get my oxygen, I guess, now. Oh, I actually have to hit up and down. How's my oxygen? Okay, I'll grab this one too. Healing, please. I probably got whacked a whole bunch of times, and I feel like maybe I shouldn't do that. Anyway, is there more than just I'm gonna, after I get out of this, I'll hit some buttons. I'll hit more buttons than I have been hitting. At least I figured out the scan and everything.
For EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Of course. What does this do? Nothing. Okay.
Warning. Hand for administra. Series 4. Version 2.3. Unable to establish communication connection with mission control.
I could go left or straight ahead. If I get communication, can I? I don't know. We'll find out. We'll find out. I'm assuming this is going to take at least one more episode. I just got that feeling. Maybe even another one after that. I do not know, though. But I'm going towards the other. Took the left path first. Just keep going left, I guess. I'm gonna take one of these oxygen things. EEV. I want to upgrade my suit so that I could, like, I want the thrust next. So that I can, like, super, I could go really, probably even faster. That'd be really neat. But apparently you could beat this in, like, 2 hours at all of this. That's kind of cool. This one's definitely not working either.
Communications array detected.
Looks like I could go over that way too, can I? No, I absolutely cannot. All right. Just the arrows pointing that way. Doesn't mean I can go that way. Vel and velocity and direction? One of those are floating towards me. Oxygen, air. Don't need it, right?
Hand for administer series 4, version 2.3. How may I assist you?
Is that my daughter? The Dreamer. Well, okay, well now I'm getting trophies all of a sudden. Hey, what? Exit up? Oh, yeah. I'm getting used to this now. I'm getting used to, like, there's not just, like, left, right, up, and down. There's actually, like, up, the X and Y and Z axis is all over the place. It's awesome.
Personal
anyway.
Log, astronaut, Lopez, Teresa, 23, October.
Whoa, why was this correct? That one, the one, flick it down and twist. Yeah, I got it, this figured out now. That one's working, I don't need to stay out here, I've already seen it before. Let's go.
A baseball game in China, or a Vietnam War protest in 1967, or a police surveillance drone over the islands of Los Angeles. Random moments of life, millions of them from all over Earth, floating endlessly in space, waiting to somehow be captured.
I'll take it, and then I'll move back onto the next one. Get all three of these going, and then I could probably, once I get a communications established, and I feel like I could probably end this. Whoa! Wasn't I not in a nice safe? Oh, drats.
Manual communications complete.
I'm going the wrong way. Of course I am. Alright, I feel like that's where I came from. How about you? Please tell me I didn't go the wrong way. Nope, good. Where's all that oxygen at? So why is it quiet all of a sudden? What happened to the music? Always online. It hasn't once got offline yet. Oxygen locked. We're going left this time. But before I do, I would kind of like to get some more air. Give me that lovely green glowing cans of awesomeness. Oh, okay. Well, then I guess I'll get this one. Not quite full, aren't I? Fine, I'll take this one too. What the world is going on? Save me. There we go. Now we'll... there we go. Up. This way. I mean, I guess I'm turning left and right too, and I should just always hold forward. That would save me from running into things. What has been? Yeah, I got a little bit of a leak because I'm out in space, and apparently out in space is a lot harder to breathe than inside of a space station. Got it. I'm learning. I'm gonna get all of this memorized. You can't hit space water bubbles. One more left. Not until I get them all fixed. I think if I fix my thrusters, I'd be able to thrust better and go faster, like not use up so much oxygen and be able to go faster, because that would be amazing. Not that I'm like going too slow, but I'm wondering what these other three things I can fix and what they would do. And boost, I still haven't figured. I thought boost was this button.
Mission date 8 July 2037.
Wait, there's a card right there. I was like, what? Yeah, I would have not found that one even. That one there would have eluded me. Yeah, either way.
Personal log.
Nice.
Astronaut Lopez, Teresa, 31, October 2036.
Teresa.
As a kid,
bottom right, top right, and left.
Every year for Halloween. We never had any money, so my costume was always whatever my mother could pull together, which was never quite enough, but always made with love. I remember being made fun of at school.
Yeah, I mean, how many people's dream is to be an astronaut? I mean, it seems pretty friggin' cool. I hope no disaster such... My suit is, like, really damaged. I do notice that. Oh, perfect. Why am I getting smacked around already? If I go when it's coming at me, like now.
Manual communication surveillance complete.
Please miss me again. There we go. Should be good. Away we go. We got all three of them activated, so that means I can do a communication thing now? I am going the right way. The game says I'm going the right way, so I will believe in them. Oxygen right there, but I don't really need it, do I? Not really. Okay, cool. I just keep clicking this button now. It's nice to see everything. Yeah, we're back.
Unable to establish outgoing
communication connection with mission control. But they said that I was ready now. You lied to me. After I got all of this communications up and running, 3 out of 3. Oh, wait, really? I missed twice. You know what? I won't even try anymore. This should be ready to go, though. I got all three of them ready now. Let's see what happens. They're all online. Attempting connect it. Yeah, nice.
Vocalist communication arrays online. Unable to establish outgoing communications to mission control.
Oh, okay. Well, that sucks. I got it online, though. This isn't locked anymore. Oh. So all I did was unlock this door. I see. I'm having a hard time stopping to play this game, but I must do this. I gotta get back on Final Fantasy X and get at least Juna done for the next week. Ooh. But it's so pretty, this game! What am I doing? Let's run smack dab into it.
Personal log, astronaut Lopez.
My hand
Teresa,
goes through it.
24, December 2036.
Christmas Eve.
Christmas!
Looking down on Earth from space tonight is profound and awe-inspiring. I'm watching lightning storms explode over the clear night lights of the New Republic of Japan. No human being has ever had this view before. It's incredible how small we really are in the scope of the known universe, and how lucky I am to be here at this moment. We are only just beginning.
Oh, okay, the game has taken over again. I was going for the air oxygen thingy. Anyway, oh, I get to fix my suit. I know this. I have totally been here before. All right, cool. What gets fixed now? So that mankind above all else. Oxygen's good. Propulsion's next, right? Come on.
EVA thrust repair detected. Initialize EVA thrust repair.
Thrust. Propulsion. Yeah.
EVA thrust. 100%. Exit EVA diagnostic environment.
Alright, that's what I wanted. Now...
Initializing cerebrum cord diagnostic sequence.
Yeah, I still gotta do all of this.
Cerebrum cord corrupt.
I know this.
Cerebrum cord fabrication required.
Right.
Initiate cerebrum cord fabrication.
Downloading.
Cerebrum core fabrication complete.
Nice.
Cerebrum module repair required.
I know, and I gotta go and set.
Core data stream activated.
I gotta set one more of these. There is two more things, and this one here that I got. That one's yellow, though. Nice. Anyway, I know exactly what's going on now. When I
transfer complete.
When I have my suit fully functional, I will actually have enough things to get everything fixed and online. Okay, cool. I do see it. There is an actual story. Now, what happens when I thrust? Whoa! Oh, I am boogieing like super fast. Awesome. Up. Oh, so fast. Oh, I love it already. Look how fast I can go now. That is exactly what I wanted! How does this game know what I want? Whoa, I straighten up though. That was my bad. Whoa, okay, whoa, and double whoa. I could actually not run into things as much once I... No? Go this way? You are lying to me. No, you're not. Okay, I will go... this way? Oh. Here we go. Oh, that's... you know what? I can go so fast now. I don't even have to worry about it. Look at this! This is exactly what I needed. Hawking Samuel.
13 June 2037.
Commander, your request to move Hand 4 Spiritus into beta ahead of schedule is denied.
Denied.
While SL Hudson's pre-beta contingency plan indicates success, the risk associated with an untested production increase of this magnitude is great and could endanger everything we're working for. Do not let frustration with slow-moving progress cloud your judgment and lead to poor decision-making. You must remain dedicated to our collective purpose. This is an effort to aid humanity. You are a small but important gear in a much bigger machine. Mankind above all else. Let it be perfectly clear. There is no scenario where deviating from plan is an option.
I straightened myself out and I didn't think I was going to be 180'd like that. At all. Where's more Kens? Who is sucking out all my cans before I get there? Anyway, I know I'm going this way. Oh, there's another can thing down here. Okay. Yeah, I thought I was actually fine. Like, I thought this was good. You know, looking down and I'm going straight into the thing. You know what I mean? Like, this feels right, but technically we are upside down. Oh, that's so cool. Anyway, over there I can go too? Really? Whoa. Where's my marker at now, then? Says it just 180'd myself. There we go. My goodness. Wait, this looks bad. Oh! Alright, I'm gonna... Once I get into a safe spot where there's oxygen, and hopefully a repair kit, I will stop. Where am I going, then? This one? My oxygen reserves is absolutely fine. I'm not afraid of the oxygen reserve anymore. I learned that the hard way. This one is green. Okay, green is good. Stop me. Here we go. There we go. All under control. There we go. It's kicking in. Leak re... I'm trying to remember if I've been here or not. Air... All right, how do I save? How do I do everything? Straighten up. It's telling me to go to the right. This thing? Am I ever going to be able to stop playing this game? That is the question. Okay, I'm going back here, am I? No, I'm not. Okay. There's a glass thingy there. Alright. If I can stay right here. Stop. Because I know I could click on this thing. So I will do that. In the next episode. Which means I'll be going playing probably in between these episodes. If you're watching in order. then yeah, it'd be Bioshock 2 in the middle of this. But at least if you're watching in like episode YouTube orders, I'll at least have them in the in their right spots. And the next episode would be episode 2 of this. Either way, this is fun. This is wonderful. I finally figured out like who I am and some of the people. Everyone seems to be deceased. Did I make a command decision and try to speed up things because I got, you know, saw that progress was going slow and I just tried to move my station closer to I don't know, a sunspot or something, and we crashed into some other satellite, other station out in space, because I mean, there's a whole bunch of satellites and stuff out in space now, and they're moving quite fast. I forget how many. I don't know if it's like thousands or miles per hour, but we're in space. I don't know if it's a different thing or not. All right, let's hit some buttons. Start. Restart from checkpoint. Exit options and resume. So that's share, right? That would just make me live stream. None of that works. And that just set me up. All right, there's no other button. I can't like save. Hopefully the game auto-saved while I was here. So if not, I'll just get a little closer and I'll know I'm looking at the top of this thing when I get to play this game again. Either way, I hope you're enjoying this. It's quiet, but it's all story, and it's at least I'm moving through it, and then the story's kicking in, kind of like DRaster again. Like, you just walk, and then all of a sudden a story kicks in, and you're like, okay. Well, at least this one's not confusing, at least. It's kind of straightforward. It's just I need to figure out more what's going on. But my suit is, like, getting better and better each time, kind of like Mega Man. Oh, wait, I don't know why I'm referencing all these games. Either way, it's pretty fun. It's pretty neat. I was hoping to just float around in space, not be like, holy jumpers, like, everything's destroyed, there's destruction everywhere, there's nobody to talk to. I didn't know. All I knew was that it was a space game, and the tutorial looked pretty fun and really, really pretty. But yeah, I mean, I guess I'll do another episode of this, and hopefully I'll be close to done. I don't know how long it is, but I mean, I'm already halfway done by the suit. I just haven't put the thing away, but at least now I can go way faster. So we'll see if the way faster means longer space runs out in space or something else. We'll see. We'll see what they got going on here. Hopefully we'll get more story. Now that I know that I could pick up those cards, like the one to my right here, I wonder if I could go back and get them now. What I missed is what I missed, right? Whatever happens in the live stream stays in the live streams. Whatever happens in these episodes stays in these episodes. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy. I'll finish off each of the games as I play and not have them backlog like I did. So yeah, that's another plan I have. So thanks everybody for showing up and watching. And seriously, if you like what I'm doing, hit those buttons. You know what they do by now. And I will see you all in the next episode. Take care.